What's up everybody, welcome to another Honest Review video. Today I have this Kislect Care Pro. This is the Pro edition of Kislect Care. This is the newest smartwatch from Kislect. I actually have almost all the Kislect smartwatches. I have Kislect Care, Kislect K11, Kislect LoRa, and Kislect K10. I love Kislect smartwatches because this is the only brand which offers very good value for money and at the same time offers very good premium top-notch performance. Well, today we are gonna review this Kislect Care Pro, but before I start the video, I wanna share something interesting. Actually, I'm gonna give away one Kislect LoRa and one Kislect Care to two of my lucky subscribers. Yeah, if you are subscribed to this channel, then you are eligible to join this giveaway. What you have to do is to make a comment and describe which feature of Kislect Care Pro do you like most. Yeah, that's it. Make a detailed comment, but please don't spam because spammers will get disqualified. Okay, before I start the review video of this Kislect Care Pro, I wanna share some other information. I have tried to compare this Kislect Care Pro with Amazfit GTR4 and the result is, if you watched that video, I mean the comparison video between Kislect Care Pro and Amazfit GTR4, then you will know which one is better. But I wanna share a few things that I must share. The first thing is Kislect Care Pro costs only $89.99. Amazfit GTR4 costs $199.99. So we can buy two Kislect Care Pro for the price of one Amazfit GTR4. Both the Kislect Care Pro and Amazfit GTR4 comes with the same grade aluminum alloy frame. There is no difference. Rather, Kislect Care Pro comes with a better 2.5D tempered glass, which offers better protection and smoothness when we touch on the display panel. Number 3, Kislect Care Pro and Amazfit GTR4 both comes with the same 1.43-inch AMOLED panel. Both of these two comes with the same 466x466 resolution and 326 pixel per inch density. So why should you pay more when you are getting almost the same thing at a cheaper price? Cheaper? I think it's even cheaper than half the price of GTR4. Well, if you are interested in that comparison video, then go ahead, check that video. Finally, it's time to unwrap our Kislect Care Pro. But before that, if you end up liking this video, then please don't forget to click on the like button and please subscribe to this channel. Well, this Kislect Care Pro comes in a pretty colorful box, a premium packaging. There is a Kislect logo on top of the box, which looks nice. After opening the box, there is a nice wrapper. Underneath that, there goes our Kislect Care Pro. There is a protective sticker on the display panel. Let's put the watch aside and check what else we have got inside the box. There is an extra silicone watch band and a charging pack is included inside the box. This is exactly the same as the last generation Kislect Care, but I feel like this charging pack is a bit better quality one than the Kislect Care. The silicone watch band is a very flexible one. It feels comfortable on my wrist. It's really great to have a second strap because we have option to switch based on our taste. Kislect have also provided a nice and detailed user manual inside the box. Time to unwrap our Kislect Care Pro, the newest budget beast. It has a very well-built magnetic strap. This is a dual-tone magnetic strap which got sturdy build quality and super strong magnets. Also, we can easily interchange the watch bands. This strap is manufactured with very good quality silicone and magnet. It's very easy to wear and most importantly, very comfortable. The frame of Kislect Care Pro is aluminium. There is a crown which is made of metal. This crown offers flagship class haptic feedback. There is a second button which is dedicated to exercise and on the other side, there is a big cutout for a premium loudspeaker. Well, the rear panel is made of top quality polycarbonate. Even if this Kislect Care Pro looks similar to Kislect Care, it actually looks better. I would say it has a much more premium outlook and appearance. On my wrist, I feel super comfy. It gives me a feeling of silk and cotton. We can use the crown to change watch faces. It's very easy to scroll through different watch faces and the crown can be used inside menu as a scrolling wheel. I really find it pretty useful and convenient. Now, let's talk about this amazing OLED display panel. Kislect Care Pro has a 1.43-inch Ultra AMOLED panel, which is exactly the same as Xiaomi Watch S1 and Amazfit GTR4. This one has 466x466 pixels resolution, and this display panel is totally comparable to any other flagship class smartwatches. There is a 2.5D protective glass on top of the panel, and it's pretty much scratch resistant. I love this appearance and design, and this 2.5D glass panel actually makes it very smooth to use. Swiping from top to bottom opens control center. Inside control center, there are a few options. We can select brightness, we can make phone calls, we can select do not disturb or night mode. There is a flash button and settings button. Inside the settings menu, we can change the watch face, select menu themes among three different options, list, spin and nest. It's the same as other KeySelect watches. Definitely, this one has always on display option. There are actually two different options. We can select between what type of always on display we want. Also, there are four levels of brightness. Usually, I only need to use up to 50% of brightness. Well, inside the settings, we can also set screen time and we can select our sound profile. Also, we have an option to reset the smartwatch. There is an option called QR code. We can use this QR code to download the application to pair this smartwatch with our smartphone. Once we slide from left to right, there are a few curves or widgets like activity widget, heart rate monitoring, blood oxygen monitoring, sleep time monitoring, music control, voice assistant, weather, and built-in games. If we swipe from bottom towards top, then it will open notification shade. There is a navigation crown and a button on the right side of this smartwatch. Pressing any of the buttons can wake up the display panel. The dedicated exercise button opens built-in 70 sports modes covering daily and professional sport categories. I'm not gonna read through those. Those are actually way too many for me. Okay, the navigation crown can be used to scroll through these sports modes. As I have been using many other KeySelect smartwatches, I have noticed that KeySelect smartwatches actually offers more accurate health info. Truly, far better than many other smartwatches within its price segment. And yeah, KeySelect Care Pro is no different. Even this one is one of the best. It offers almost perfect and accurate health monitoring data. I'm gonna use a professional health monitoring tool. Let's check side by side how good is the health monitoring performance of this Care Pro. Weather forecast is as usual, you will get all the necessary weather related data. Okay, now it's time to talk about the application Glory Fit. Yeah, we will need Glory Fit application on our smartphone to pair this KeySelect Care Pro with our smartphone. This application Glory Fit is actually available on both the Apple App Store and Google Play Store. KeySelect Care Pro offers premium top class sleep time monitoring. It's almost perfect. I would say only a few other smartwatches, premium smartwatches, which costs more than $300 can do the same. Any other smartwatches within $100 or $150 actually fails to deliver this type of precise sleep time monitoring data. KeySelect Care Pro is one of the best options if you want Bluetooth call functionality, as the call quality is super crystal clear and there is no hiccups, no issues. I have actually tried this one with some other smartwatches which comes with eSIM, and call quality is actually not better on this KeySelect KR Pro.
Hi.
Hello Chichi, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Chichi, what is your English name?
My English name is Cassie.
Oh, very good. Nice to meet you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Well, let's talk about the watch faces. There is like almost unlimited number of watch faces available on this application. I don't know how long will it take for me to check if I want to check one by one. So I'm gonna check some of my favorite watch faces. It's really very easy to synchronize the watch face data. It's pretty fast and not like many other smartwatches, which takes a long time to synchronize the watch face data. Actually, this one takes only a few seconds and watch face data is updated. What I like most about this brand KeySelect is they allow users to save the watch face data on the smartwatch Not like you always have to download the watch face data. Inside the application Glory Fit, you can also enable and disable heart rate monitoring. You can select blood oxygen monitoring settings, call reminder, SMS reminder, application reminder, sedentary reminder, raise hand to activate display, SMS quick reply, no disturb, and yeah, there is universal settings. Also, we can update the firmware. As a long-term KeySelect user, I have KeySelect Care, I have KeySelect K11. I think KeySelect is going to the right direction as over time their products are getting better. KeySelect always offers firmware upgrades so that users have better user experience, and that's really a very nice touch. This KeySelect Care Pro is IP68 rated, so definitely this one is waterproof. You don't have to worry about whether you can wear it and go to swimming or not. Yeah, it's IP68 waterproof, so definitely you can go to swim with this KeySelect Care Pro. There is one more thing I need to mention, that is KeySelect Care Pro offers 20 days of standby time. It only takes less than 2 hours to get fully charged. I love to change watch bands. Depending on where I am wearing my smartwatches, where I am going, or what type of clothing I am wearing, so I have a lot of different type of watch bands. TPU watch bands, silicon watch bands, leather watch bands, nylon watch bands, Pitaka carbon fiber watch bands, and many other. I have tried many different watch bands with this KeySelect Care Pro, and it's really nice to see that this watch actually gets blended into any type of watch band that I use with this smartwatch. I really like the magnetic straps of KeySelect, and I definitely like this orange and yellow colored watch bands. This is my favorite set of watch bands, and it looks premium, it feels premium, and definitely this offers very good comfort on my wrist. So yeah, I'm gonna use this KeySelect Care Pro with these set of watch bands. Okay, have you even noticed that I have started this video wearing this KeySelect Care Pro? Because I am already in love with this KeySelect Care Pro. This one offers the best value for money among all the smartwatches available on the market, which costs less than $100. No, wait, which costs less than $200. This KeySelect Care Pro actually performs better than many other $150 or $170 smartwatches. This one goes toe-to-toe with Amazfit GTR4, and in some cases, in some scenarios, this KeySelect Care Pro has performed better than Amazfit GTR4, and considering price per performance, KeySelect Care Pro is the best smartwatch available on the market. Period. That's the end of this video. If you have liked this video, then please don't forget to click on the like button. If you have loved this video, then please subscribe to this channel, and don't forget to make a comment describing which feature do you like of this KeySelect Care Pro, because I'm gonna give away a KeySelect Care and a KeySelect Laura to 2 of my lucky subscribers. Cried for you.